Hello everyone, it's your boy July Glow, and we are here to do a Rate My Team video, as you can see. You know, we're just going to get right into it. We're going to start off with this first team right here. And as you can see, he's up to 2.9 mil. He plays next gen. Everyone has Hoff Interceptor. You know what I'm saying? So that's pretty good. But the only thing I would say about this team that I would change up is just Carmelo Anthony, man. Everything else is perfectly fine, but Carmelo just, he's just not it. I'm not going to say he's not it, but it's just like, you know, I feel like you could put somebody better there like Zion. But other than that, man, your team's goaded, bro. That's all good right there. Or you could pick up MJ. But look, on to the next team. And I can say this right here. You get yourself some TTO time, get your MT up, and you're good to go, man. All right, on to the next team, man. I'm loving already because I see the Josh Giddey in the vents. But here's what we're going to do, all right? We're going to get Clay up out of there and make Dr. J your two off the bench. Jonathan Isaac is going to be your three starting, all right? And then we're going to move Jermaine O'Neal to your four. And then Jokic is going to be your five, and Yao's going to get up out of there. Now we need a three and a four off the bench. That means we're going to get Ben Wallace and then Dom Maker. Then you're good to go. You can also even pick up Eddie Curry, man. But on to the next team, and I see that you got Carmelo surrounded by a couple of budget cards, and I'm gonna be honest, man, you need to go ahead and just get Carmelo up out of there, because he's going for a lot, man. You could change your whole team around. I see you sitting on 300k too. Go ahead and pick up Oscar Robertson at your starting point guard. Have Trey come off as the 11th man. You know, you can go ahead and get Jonathan Isaac and start him right next to Blake Griffin. You start Dr. J, and then you get Klay Thompson off the bench at your shooting guard, man. And you're pretty good, man. You got yourself a good lineup, man. Or you go ahead and pick up Cassie Russell, too. But on to the next team, man. And y'all see it. The GOAT himself, Michael Jeffrey Jordan, man. Hey, look, if you got him, your team already 10 times better than how you feel. But look, all you got to do is just get rid of Dwight Howard, man. You get rid of Dwight Howard, man, you pick up Jermaine O'Neal, or you can pick up D-Rob, and you're good to go, man. His team's already set, man. Carmelo's pretty good, you know, next to Michael Jordan, so it's okay. You know, if Carmelo's by himself, then you have to get rid of him. But I see KD and all them boys, so it's looking real good. All right, y'all. Let's go ahead and move over to this next team. And now look, I see Michael Jordan, Luka. I see Giannis, Maxwell. You know, I see everybody. You feel me? You even went 12-0 and got yourself Bob. Now all I gotta say is, man, I know you got MT. Go ahead and get yourself a cream, man. I know you got Arnis, but go ahead and get yourself a cream, man. Now I like this right here, man. I see Zach LaVine. I see Michael Jeffrey Jordan. I see Kawhi. All you gotta do right here, and just get rid of Powell, man. And look, there's two things you can do. You can get Dom Maker, put him at your three, or you could put AD at your three and get Klay Thompson or Cassie at your two, man. But other than that, man, you're good to go. D-Rob's good at the five, and, you know, Bob can hold it down. All right, this team right here, man, you know, it's going to take a little bit of work and a little bit of grinding, man. Make sure you're doing challenges so you can get as many free cards as you can, all right? Now you're going to get yourself Oscar Robertson, and he should be like 20K, man. Make him your starting point guard, man. He's going to carry you through a lot of things. And that trade come off at your 11th, man. You know, start Billy Owens and put Jerry on your bench at your 2. Start Ben Wallace and make him your 3, you know. Do things like that, and you're going to be good to go, man. Just keep grinding. Make sure you get that MT, all right? All right, on to the next one, man. I'm liking what I see, man. I see Giddey and I see Luka, you know what I'm saying? Jonathan Isaac looking real good. Dumar start good. And I see you went 12-0. And I know you told me you just got Jermaine O'Neal to come off your bench for Tim Duncan. Everything's looking all great, man. The only thing I would do, just go ahead and get yourself a Cassie, maybe, you know what I'm saying? Or the Diamond Kawhi, you know, to replace that Jerry Sloan. But the Jerry Sloan is nice, man. But just keep building up that MT, man, so you can get you some good cards, you know what I'm saying? But this team is definitely solid, man, as you can see, because you went 12-0, man. Good team. All right, here we are on our last team, man, and I'm really liking the Trae Youngs, man. Y'all really love that Trae Young. But look, here's what we're going to have to do, man. If you're going to run Jimmy Butler, man, you got to have that Mobley card. You got to have Mobley, you know, to match, you know, some size at your four and stuff, you know, do some rotating things like that. But look, I definitely would put Carter at your two, have Billy start at your three. You know what I'm saying? Had the Chauncey Billups and Ben Wallace dynamic duo with Clay off your bench, things like that. And you're big. You know, I would definitely, you know, get Jermaine O'Neal to come off your bench, stuff like that. Get some NT, you know, he goes for like 40K, things like that, and you're going to be fine, man. This team's solid, man. I know you can get right with a team like this. I know you can put a ball in the basket, man, but this is looking nice. All right, y'all, there y'all have it, man. That would definitely be the end of my rating / suggestions for y'all team, man. First time, man, I really enjoyed looking at y'all team, man. I like the uniqueness y'all had, man. It wasn't no copy and paste, really. And I appreciate y'all, you know, tuning in for this, man. I'll catch y'all on the next one. It's been your boy, July Glow.